okay. Oh, okay. Okay. Feel okay? Here's the eye opener for the year. April, I got this call from this doctor at Vanderbilt telling me I had cancer.
Hey, you guys.
It was a
the air right out of the room. It was the operative word in your sentence is had cancer. Past tense. After 6 months chemo radiation, my partner Mark Coleman up here, 100% cancer free. Yes! Yes!
Look, the only reason I brought this up is because I wanted to just talk a second about how important understanding, I've got this thing going on in my head now where everything's kind of come apart and it's gonna come back together. Great thing though happens with cancer. People come call you and tell you they like you. And I really needed that at the time. I thought I wasn't gonna get out of the bed after 4 straight days. And everybody in this band that you see on the other side of me called me. My ex-wife, my first wife, actually flew from here to Tennessee. I lived in Franklin, Tennessee, and she came and stayed with me for 5 weeks to drive me to radiation. And
you really find out who your friends are, man. His first wife, right? Right? Okay, women.
But I just wanted to say, if you got somebody in your family who has a cancer or has had it, call them tomorrow. Tell them you love them.
And listen, before you get too far, remember you guys, none of us are getting any younger. So it would be a really good idea if you count on coming back to this show next year to make sure you're cancer-free, to get yourselves checked out, do yourselves a favor. Don't do what Lauren Zevon did and all of our friends who didn't, they ignored the signs. They just went ahead with their lives like they couldn't, you know, die. Well, you can. None of us are immortal.
Please, that's it. That's all we wanted to tell you is tomorrow. Tell somebody you love them. If they need help, help them out through their cancer. Thanks. Thanks. Okay. Now, I want you to meet the members of this rocking teenage combo we have up here. This is a really fine group of musicians that come from all over the United States, starting with our bass guitar player here from Orlando, Florida. His name is Mark Dawson. Mark Dawson.
Mark Dawson, ladies and gentlemen, from the Grassroots on bass guitar. That's all you get. That's another home show. That's next year. You'll have to pay $85 again if you can't afford that.
On the keyboards right over here from the great little city of Catskill, New York, which is a beautiful place if you've never been. Will you please give it up to the magnificent man with all the noises back here. I want you to say hello to Manny Fulcarazzo.
Manny Fulcarazzo! All night long, ladies and gentlemen.
On the drums tonight, is this year the Downbeat Reader's Poll added vocals for the first time. I put his name down, okay? That's how much I want you to hear him sing. He's a little shy, but we're gonna bring him out of his cocoon tonight to tear. Come on. Yeah. We talk about it. I told you, I don't
do this.
Don't throw up.
Don't be a diva.
Come on,
sing. You can do this. He's scared. It's LA. He's scared.
She took the midnight train. great journey.
You're welcome.
Come on, give it up for the great Steve Murphy. And on top of everything else, we sleep on a bus. And somebody pooped in the bus.
We're getting to the bottom of that, so to speak.
And that's an unwritten rule that is being written tonight, okay?
No number twos, man. If you hear something splashing in there, it's wrong.
Okay, shh. I have to admit, I didn't feel very well this morning. It was me. It was me.
No, it was not.
Really?
No.
I'm really sorry.
Oh, Jesus.
I didn't want you to blame Spencer.
I'm not gonna blame Spencer.
Well, he would have been the obvious one to blame.
Why? Yeah, I would blame you first anyway.
But I just wanted you to know because my whole body was shaking, holding that in. I'm sorry.
Oh man.
I know it's late.
I don't think you can hold anything in.
On the guitar tonight. I really apologize for that last 80-second blast. Can't say blast.
How are we supposed to go in that bus later? How are we supposed to use that bathroom later?
No, they have blue stuff in it now.
Blue stuff does not make the thing stop knocking around down there, man. It's like a baby Ruth. It's like Caddyshack in there. What are you talking about?
Okay, we're gonna just try and finish.
Don't introduce me after that.
No. You deserve this intro more than anyone now.
Give it up for the great Godfrey Townsend. Godfrey Townsend.
I'm so embarrassed.
I really think you're